Amanda, Serena, and Claire work together in a studio. They all make paintings and flowers to sell. Their art will grace the walls of galleries, be printed on everything from mugs to totes, and shared on Instagram. Amanda and Serena always sit down to make a plan before they begin to paint. They discuss what canvas to use, select their paints, and choose the right brushes. Claire finds planning boring. She wants to ignore these details. She grabs a canvas and starts applying her watercolors. Only the canvas she selected is not suited for watercolors. It's made for oils. Claire's painting looks like a child made it, but Amanda and Serena produce lovely paintings to put up for sale. In a way, software is like art. One must choose the platform, the framework, and the programming languages. A developer must also ascertain that the front end and the back end of the application will work together. At Swan Software Solutions, our developers create custom applications to help clients reach their goals. We make certain that the tech stack used is the right one for each company. The software we build might not hang in galleries like paintings, but it will improve people's lives. With a variety of jobs that range from logistics to medical, our software enables companies to take their ideas and make them into reality. After her disastrous painting, Claire realizes that she needs to plan her paintings with care in the future, and her next one is a great success. Designing excellent software begins in the planning stage, a process we take seriously at Swan. Interested in how a custom solution can help your business succeed? Contact us for a free assessment.